guys, this is the inline lunge test and what it should look like.